All right, Mid-Michigan, here's a look at your weather headlines as we start on another work week for this Monday as more showers and storms, they do continue. I know we had an active weekend. Flooding is a problem, a concern, and continues to be as we go throughout this week, as we will gain more rainfall, but now it's going to be a little bit slower and spread out over the week. From now until about Friday, we expect about an inch and a half of rainfall. So just got to keep that umbrella and raincoat handy with a shower and storm chances just about each and every day this week. The 80s and 70s temperature-wise, and we will stay humid for the coming days as well. So here's the start of your full 7-day forecast here. 85 today, 84 tomorrow, 81 on Wednesday. Again, those shower and storm chances just about each and every day. I think today they'll primarily be in the afternoon and evening hours and focused southward. So as the days go on, we will kind of zone in on exactly where these will land. Now, I know showers and storms, they do continue into the weekend, and of course, Sunday is July 4th. Our models are really disagreeing on our holiday weekend. On one side, drier air moves in and we have dry, partly cloudy conditions. On the other side, we're still holding on to showers and storms. So there's still a little bit of hope to hold on to. Still plenty of updates with our forecast over the next several days. So check back throughout the week to see how next weekend, this upcoming weekend, pans out. But for now, we're keeping shower and storms in our forecast. So make it a great Monday. Keep that umbrella handy. For now, I'm meteorologist Candace Monticelli.